forget where exactly I left off, so I'm just gonna load from the last save. Alright. So I think this is like episode 3 now? No, I'm uploading the second episode right now.
Are you recording this already?
Yeah.
Oh, so people can already hear me.
Yeah. But that's kind of the idea. The loading screens for this are so cool.
Oh yeah, I definitely love it.
It reminds me of
like that old 80s movie feel.
Yes, that's what I was about to say. It reminds me of the movie. The game itself is pretty beautiful. Oh shit. Okay. But yeah, no, I gotta be careful with my noise level because I have it set to where if I am... Yes. Which is gonna be really hard because I am I'm bad with jump scares. Like, normal horror, that's like, eh, okay, whatever. But if there's a jump scare, I'm gonna scream like a little bitch. There's like three different scroll things on that. Dials, that's the word I'm looking for.
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Please tell me this opens. Spock!
Okay.
Oh shit.
Find her, kill her.
They're right there, Thomas. Yes, they want to shoot me, and I don't know why. No! Get the fuck! Get in the vent! Get the fucking vent! I literally have to. Oh my god! It, if I remember correctly, it pops out soon. So if we get far enough in recording, fuck! I forgot to set a timer. If I don't set a timer, I will just like keep going.
I got you. Half hour from now.
All right. Oh shit!
Anyone else see something move over there?
I think they were
move
over there.
Over there!
How the fuck did he not see me?
Check the shadows.
Watch the shadows. Could be anything in. Anyone else see something move over there?
Alright, hopefully that will distract them. I need to make some medkits. I love the... I love the crafting system in this game. It really feels futuristic as hell to me, I'm sorry. Honestly, probably go save.
Oh! Long gone. Wait, I thought I heard something.
I must be hearing things.
Oh my fucking god! Okay, I am actually gonna.
There's more
Yeah, I know, and they all have fucking pistols, and they can one-shot me. Scary, dude! I have a melee weapon? Now, I'm not sure if this is true, but when the red light blinks, like, you'll see a couple of red lights blink, and that means that there's enemies near you. See? That's what I've heard. I don't know if it's true, but evidence points to it being true. Fuck, I don't have the... I think these are just the ones you hide in. That is so fucking loud. I know. Alright. Let's try the flare trick again. What the fuck? Oh! And they see it. Thomas, I fucked up. He fucked up! If it only brings one, I'm pretty sure I can just club his ass to death. Must be our visitor.
We're not alone. I think they were over there.
Oh, Jesus, don't fucking scream. You just got clubbed in the back of the head. You're not gonna scream? What? Son of a bitch, Thomas. Why did I listen to you? Oh my god, they're in here. I'm out of flares. Thomas. How many of them? If it's just one, I can take them.
Oh shit.
Fuck. I think if I can get out of here quick enough, I might be able to just book it. Nope. Maybe. Go away! No one loves you. That was dumb. I'm not used to the controls for this. find a place to hide. I need to find a place to go. Oh, yes. I think this is where I'm supposed to go. I'm trying to do as much of this from memory as I can. I'm looking for a certain area that will give me a... This is it. So much nope has been applied to this situation. I'm so fucking scared. I don't want to go forward, but I have to. Fuck it. Good fucking advice. Sweet Jesus. Shots. Okay. I don't think I want to use the gun too much though, because it would make a lot of noise, huh? Maybe the Xeno will go after the other people. I have to go this way though. Fuck, Thomas. It's fine. They have it set up on YouTube where you can change who can see your video, and I'll just post it where it's not for kids. Here, you know what? I will... Shut up, Thomas. Shut up. Thank God. just gonna release the lockdown.
Hurricane access tuner. Let's try this thing out.
I was trying to figure out how to do the adjustment. Thank you. Can you imagine having to do this during, like, a chase scene? Dude, I would die. Yes. I would never. I don't see anything, so I'm gonna hope for the best.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Do you think the science officer from the first film would have been the one to wipe it clean? Well, Mother was the AI.
Oh, God.
Oh, you mean, what's-her-face's mother? I don't think she would have wiped it clean. Was he shot, or... No, those are definitely stab wounds. Thomas, stop. Just about done here. Yeah, I know. There's a computer console somewhere. It's gotta be in here. This is the creepiest room. I wanna know what set off the lockdown.
Give me a break.
Chief, the good news is that I'm about 80% through archiving Sevastopol's internal mail system for the decommissioning. It's been disconnected from Apollo, but I've left the basic messaging system in place for the people still here. The bad news is whoever set it up in the first place skimped on the hardware, and we've had some leaks. I've got Mike Tanaka looking into it now. He's the specialist archivist we called in. Seems to know his shit. Just thought I better give you the heads up in the meantime. Franco. Desolation through isolation. Space station that nobody needed, run by a company we all forgot. Sevastopol is now a backwater. The population is a tenth of the station's optimal capacity. Docking bays are empty and the shutters are down on local stores and businesses. The orders for Seekson's cheaply manufactured androids have long since dried up, and the antiquated Apollo governing AI system frequently malfunctions. How did we get here, and more importantly, where have billions of dollars of investment gone? My name is Julia Jones. I have lived on Sevastopol for 2 months compiling this report for the Colonial Times, discovering the price for our second-tier corporations have paid for their overexpansion during the race into the Outer Rim. It's definitely in here. Disabling that lockdown is going to bring attention here. I'm not trying to have a bunch of people and guns in this room. Shut up, Thomas. Doll, god damn you, Thomas. Oh my god, so fucking close. I want to go right now. Thank you. know what? I should go back down there and save. What do you think, Thomas? Thomas? He died. Yeah, I think the gun-toting moron's probably gonna die soon. It is working. It is fucking working. We're quiet. We can get through it. Oh my god. Probably, but oh my god, dude. Oh. That was so stressful. That one moment just took like 10 years off of my life. Oh my fucking god.
Your lungs open to that door before you were locked out. Because since it went that whole way, it probably disappeared.
Oh, yeah, probably. Oh, my Christ. Oh. That was so scary.
Must report to reception.
Okay. There should be one.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
I'm not seeing one. This is the android floor, so I don't think the creature will show up here. But it might.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Siegson is losing the tech race.
Pull it out.
Life moves fast, and it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Here at Siegson, we remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication, connecting people wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo AI, centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget the little details. So you get the big picture.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
What the hell did he just do?
Always there, always helpful, always working for
Thomas.
Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations.
That was a funny ass glitch.
They
just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joe's.
Is he talking to me?
Brilliantly simple, and simply brilliant.
Room over here. Damn it. We really do have this place locked up pretty tight. And I'm wondering if those... Yeah, because it looks like they've got this place locked up really good. Oh, hell.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Is there a problem?
No, no problem.
That is terrifying. Oh god. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Hughes, I put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents until we figure out what's going on here. Okay. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it with you here at Seekson. Every new technology, research project, and discovery is driven to find real-world applications to help you. We hope you'll join us for this journey. 2034 changed everything. The advent of faster-than-light travel put Seekson, then known as Sieg and Son, on the path to success. The race into space began in earnest, and under the steady hand of our founder, Josiah Sieg, our company was primed and ready for the years that followed. Sieg and Son built the components that enabled ships to extend colonial space beyond the Sol system. As history relates, Wayland Corp was reluctant to share its FTL technologies with other corporations. Fortunately, Josiah Sieg was on hand to speculate, innovate, and produce. Without Sieg and Son, the skies would have looked very different indeed. Oh no. That's our timer. Alright, I will read the last couple of these and then we will end it here. Marie, if you get this... Oh yeah, you know what? We'll find the next save then. Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seekson Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try to stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone. Aww.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seekson Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
That's so sweet. Well, I want to see if I can find a save point before anything. Now, according to what I've come to understand, I think that might just be an android. Yeah. Because there's other androids behind me. Oh, here's a map update. Oh, maybe that'll show me where a save is. Legend. Save point. Maybe it auto-saved? Because it did go through a loading screen. This might be a longer episode than expected. Here, Thomas, can you find out if this game going through a loading screen will autosave? Thank you. Yeah, I'll work on it. Alien Isolation. In here, right? Alright, well, let's look at the map and see if I can't locate it. Okay, I'm here. Those are all the doors that I can't get through. I want to test something. I was in it already. Oh, I got it. Okay. I literally had to push a button. I'm dumb. Yep, there it is. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we will stop it here.